That's fun. That song was released just 11 days before I was born. That was Every Breath You Take by The Police off of their 1983 album, Synchronicity. This is actually the last album by The Police, after which Sting would go on to a solo career. I like The Police better. We're listening to that today because we have a Eurythmics song from 1983 up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 63 of the Eurythmics tournament today, and that is match 6 in round 2. If you're new here and you're wondering what the Eurythmics tournament is, let me fill you in on that. We took every single song that Eurythmics released, and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until we have one remaining in the end, and that's the very best song that Eurythmics released. Today we're going to be starting off with Cool Blue, which was released in 1983 on the album Touch. Pretty awesome album, pretty awesome song. Last round it defeated Adrian. Its competition today was also pretty awesome, although last round was the first time I'd heard it, and that is Belinda, released in 1981 on their debut album In the Garden, which has been surprisingly awesome. Belinda defeated Take Your Pain Away last round. Cool Blue is one of my favorite tracks off of Touch. Might be my favorite track. We'll have to see how it does against Belinda. Here's Cool Blue. I love that one. Super funky bass. The synthesizer is also very funky. I love the vocals in there, how they kind of during the verses contrast the upbeat nature of the music. In fact, the whole message is really in contrast to the music entirely. I know Belinda's a lot more of a straight up post-punk song. Let's go ahead and see how it compares. Here's Belinda. That was pretty awesome. The song doesn't do a whole lot. It kind of repeats itself quite a bit during the 4 minutes that it goes, but it's a really fun song. I enjoy the instruments there. Very different from anything else Eurythmics have done. I'm still gonna have to go with Cool Blue though. Cool Blue for me is just a classic Eurythmics sound. There's some reggae influence in there, lots of synthesizer, funk, a bit of disco thrown in. Really good stuff. I enjoy Cool Blue quite a bit, and it's designed to go far in this tournament. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Eurythmics tournament action we've got going for the day, but please join me tomorrow when we get down with some more Eurythmics and Beach House tournament action. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.